Ugh. My. Everything hurts.
Are you okay? You look like you were stuffed into an anthill, covered densely in honey, and then beaten half to death by a bag full of angry rattlesnakes slash scorpion hybrids created by an atomic mutation. What happened?
Exactly that. That's the last time I tried to babysit a spider monkey.
A spider monkey?
That stupid genetic defect. If a doctor ever asks you to be his little volunteer, just run. Run as fast as your very shapely, toned legs and voluptuous bouncing booty will take you.
What was that about my... Wait, shouldn't you be at a hospital or something? I'm surprised you're still standing.
I came from there. Those overglorified medical jargon's puling credence gave me medicine for the incident, but I still feel like an elephant is stomping my body, desperately trying to put out the inferno engulfing me.
I think I may have a way to help you out.
Sure, why not? The worst that could happen is, I can't imagine anything worse than this pain.
Behold the power of the Huggles.
The what?
Do not mock my power, mere mortal. Now, let the hugging begin.
What was? Wait. Hang on, I feel great. In fact, I've never felt this good in ever. How did you do it?
I told you, don't underestimate the power of the Huggles.
How can I ever repay you?
Oh, nothing much. Just the soul of your firstborn and the blood of a virgin dolphin.
Can it be the soul of my flatulent roommate and the blood of his five cats?
I'm kidding.
I'm not.
Why don't we make it a dinner instead? I want you to talk about my legs and delicate derriere over candlelight.
Wait, I said that part aloud.